Hello everybody. Today, I will show you how to install and set up Yuzu, Nintendo Switch Emulator to play Switch games in PC. It is the latest early access build of Yuzu. First download the first three files shown in my screen, from the links in this video description. These are the latest 9.2.0 keys, contents, and the installer. Then download the latest version of Yuzu Early Access archive from the channel of Totlayment Nerds. This channel posts videos with download links for latest Yuzu Early Access build very oftenly. Link to this channel is in description. Now follow the steps. Step 1. Install or update Yuzu Early Access. Open the Yuzu Setup .exe file. Click OK. In the new window, find the downloaded Yuzu Early Access file and open it. Next, choose a folder where you want to install Yuzu Early Access and click OK. Click Yes to confirm, and wait till the installation is over. This may take some time. Click OK. This is how Yuzu Early Access is installed. In the same way, you can also update it if you have a newer archive. Now go to the location, which you choose before the installation. Find the yuzu.exe file and create a desktop shortcut to it. Step 2. First time setup. Now open Yuzu. You will get an error message. Click OK. In the Yuzu window, in the upper left corner, click on File tab. In the drop-down menu, click on Open Yuzu folder. Go to the location where your downloaded files are. Copy the keys folder and paste it here. Again, go to the location where your downloaded files are. Extract the contents folder and find the playheads and registries folders in it and copy them. Go back to the user folder. Open SDMC, and then open Nintendo, open contents, and paste them here. And go on clicking yes. Now go back to Yuzu folder again. And open NAND. Open system. Open contents. And also paste them here. Now go back to NAND folder, and open user, open contents, and paste here too. After this, close all windows and open Yuzu again. This time no error is shown. Now double click, and this window appears. Go to the folder where your Switch games are. And select that folder. Your games will be loaded. Step 3. Settings and configurations. Now in the emulation tab of this window, click configure. Now make the changes as I do. In general section, enable multi-core CPU emulation. Limit speed is up to you. Keep others as they are. Now in the graphics section, enable use disk shader cache and use asynchronous GPU emulation. In API drop-down menu, you can see two options, OpenGL and Fuken. Some games are better in OpenGL, and some are better in Fuken. You can always check which game is better in which API, and change it accordingly. Now in the advanced tab, enable use assembly shaders, only if you have a NVIDIA GPU. Fast GPU time should be enabled. In the Controls tab, you can configure the controls however you want. Click OK to save. Now we can test a game. I will test Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. You can play any game you have. But remember, all games are not compatible with Yuzu. You can check compatibility of games in the official site of Yuzu. Link is in description. And here we go. This game works great. One last thing. Yuzu can run many Switch games in high performance. You can see how smooth this game is running. But it cannot run all games. There's yet another Nintendo Switch emulator called Ryujinx. Its performance is not good, but it can run almost any Switch game. You can use Ryujinx for games that are not running in Yuzu. Check my Ryujinx setup guide. Link is in description. Thanks for watching the video. Like if it helped and share with others who want to play Switch games in PC. And subscribe to my channel.